Whoa!
Thank you.
want to do it? Okay. Okay. Hey! Nice going!
All right.
Well then.
Oh, hey. Hey. Wanna get going?
Ah, you're back. Now listen up. Make sure you close up.
What are your thoughts?
All right.
Yep. What are your thoughts?
Morning! Let's hear it. Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Thank you.
sorry.
This is no good.
With the sudden morning assembly.
I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day.
They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide.
There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
We're lucky that morning practice got canceled though.
I feel like I'm gonna faint if this takes forever.
Let's begin this school-wide morning assembly. As you all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers. Everyone here has a bright future ahead. I implore that you rethink the importance of life and... Mr. Kamoshida, what's the...
I have been reborn. That is why... I will confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher. Verbally abusing students. Physically abusing my team and... sexually harassing female students. I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment? What? Why would he say that himself?
He is
volleyball
the worst.
Team? Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of the school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility and kill myself for it.
What? Did he just say that?
Would kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now.
Everyone, return to your classes!
Don't run, you bastard! Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die! You have no right to run from this!
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well, in return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team. I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting. Ugh.
For a position on the team?
It was so That's bad.
So the rumors weren't true.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
This morning's assembly is over! Return to your classes immediately!
Isn't this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real? He's turning himself in just like that?
What's going to happen to the
Volleyball
team?
Kamarazzi
will show up now.
This is gonna be a big...
Return to your classrooms at once!
His heart really did change.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
But things are happening way too fast.
Huh? What the...
Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew, but we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all. Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Well, see you later then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
Looks like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart.
Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it, then.
Yeah.
I totally freaked out. He really did have a change of heart. And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A-plus job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears? I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
So we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey! That works for me!
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness.
For real?
It was only for a little bit, but I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. She told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. And here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers. The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide, people will label her after that. Sounded like Shiho had the same idea, too.
Ah, it's gonna get lonely.
But I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
I need to change, too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life. You know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Holy shit. Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Anyone.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around. Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
The hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. Calling cards being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Makes sense. We're the ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you!
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Interest my ass!
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
Damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However, you dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Hey, wait! I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain. You good with that?
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady An.
I'll call and check the prices later then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon, like tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays? It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything, don't we?
Okay, I'll leave that to you guys.
Ah, you're back.
I don't think that's it. Yes. Oh! I still have feelings for you.
I guess if you're okay with the fact that I have a girlfriend, maybe we can work something out here.
Man. Oh!
Thank you. Make sure to do the dishes. Just do it. Don't get cocky with me. Welcome.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all.
The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found. Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents.
Oh, is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue. Not to mention that it's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please. Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
That's exactly the case.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend? Oh, someone I know goes there as well. I've heard that things are rough right now. A teacher named Kamoshida confessed his crimes like he was a completely different person, supposedly. And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily? Is my drink ready yet?
Coming right up.
Shall we go?
Thank you.
See ya.
Okay. Hey, wait! Okay.